Hey everybody, it's Three Penguins.
And Tofu's frozen, apparently.
It's gotta be blue.
Sorry. I'm a PC. Anyway.
But anyway, we're jumping straight back into our Let's Play of Mario. This is gonna be at least a double update today, if not like a triple update. We may get quite a bit of this game done.
Who knows? I might actually take over for
Three Penguins, too. Frodo is not taking my slot, whether he likes it or not.
Alright, he can be Yoshi. How about that?
No.
Is that cool?
No.
There was a third Mario. Well, there was a Mario sister.
Then we killed her.
Whoa. You probably weren't supposed to tell them about that.
Oh, yeah.
Just
FYI.
What did I do?
I don't know. I've yet to
what am do? What? Am. Do.
I've yet to figure out the purpose of that power switch. Somebody wants to tell us.
Oh, that's why. Firefly.
So, what's been going on recently?
There was some sort of election recently.
Which one?
I almost said erection, which is kind of funny.
There may have been one of those recently. We are on our college campus.
Why is he so bad?
I'll give you a hint.
What? Fair shape titties?
Right. I love how the Let's Play is degrading so quickly.
Oh, I forgot about that.
About those. Let's see. What else can we talk about? World of Warcraft players out there. If anybody likes World of Warcraft, we are currently trying to start some fun up on the Lightning Hoof server. We've got some Horde characters.
Alright, never do this one.
Okay, now.
Oh, how about that?
You see, I have the timing to do the bosses, I just can't...
Press the buttons?
Press the buttons, yeah, the buttons elude me.
Actually, pressing buttons.
Like, I can sit here and know how to play every level. It doesn't help me.
I can track all my base and still play better.
Probably. Oh no, you're...
I'm pretty sure I could challenge you to a testicles contest and win.
Aww. Are we skipping this?
I'm trying.
Mario has defeated Iggy Kupai, Pikachu, and
Gas number one. Let's continue and save. Saving, always a good idea.
Nah.
Where are we now? We're in Donut, right?
I don't know.
Donut Plains. I could go for a donut.
Bastard.
Oh hey, come back here with that cape. So, quiz of the day, if you like donuts, post a comment what your favorite donut is, and we may buy one for you. We probably won't, but we may. You never know.
But
are you willing to take that chance?
No.
I apparently am.
So wait, if I tell you what my favorite donut is, will you make me one?
I didn't say I'd make you one, I said I'd buy it.
Would you buy me one?
I didn't say I'd buy it for you, I said I'd buy it.
Wow.
I might buy one, but it'd be for me.
Well, then that defeats the purpose.
Why?
I'd like to just tell you the worst one ever. They can buy a bear claw.
Bear claws aren't bad, actually. Okay, so this is always a random order. I'm gonna guess a couple of these. Nope, no free life there. We'll try the middle.
Wrong.
This side, nope.
Wrong.
What up? Hey, I beat the random thing once. Yippee. Oh, hey, look at that. Get a second one. Whee! I have no idea what you're talking about, Grandma. Wait, two capes and Yoshi? Can this get any better?
Yoshi had a cape. If you actually beat a level.
This would be the second level I've actually beat.
Probably quit right now.
Yoshi!
Yoshi could have had a cape.
Now Yoshi has a cape, so don't get off me.
You know what? I just beat a level. Poorly or not, I just fulfilled your quota. I beat a level. You should quit now.
All right, I quit.
Give me a controller.
I quit.
You're just gonna stand there and die. You're just gonna let the level push you along, then.
Yep.
Somebody tells me this is going to result in your death.
Probably. You know what? I'm full of that. You know why? Because I'm a risk taker. There you go.
Okay, you don't have to quit. I'm not gonna hold you to it.
Okay.
Let's not waste our lives here. More so than we already are making videos for YouTube. But anyway!
Hey, man. People do that professionally.
People who aren't me. Shit.
So I'm gonna take a minute here to use the power of the internet to tell you what I think you people should do. What you should do is you should get off your asses. Alright, you following me? You off your asses? Alright, good, good. Now go sit back down, watch Penguin die, and then go watch Glee.
Yes!
Fantastic show.
Fantastic show, I agree.
Lulz to be had. There's a gay kid that dances like a black woman. There's a black woman that dances like a black woman. I mean, really, what more could you ask for? There's a white woman that dances like sort of a black woman. Something similar along those lines.
Etc., etc.
No. Get away. Get away. It's my body.
But it had teeth.
Exactly.
Bad movie.
Bad movie, by the way. Horrible. Horrible, horrendous movie. Teeth.
Bad movie. Good, what's it called? Info videos. Kind of public service announcement.
Not really a public service announcement as much as propaganda.
For what? Women's vagina tea?
Abstinence.
So prove that abstinence causes danger, man.
Does.
No, how does abstinence cause danger?
Because she wasn't using her vagina, so it developed teeth. Duh.
I thought the moral of the story was when she started using it, she found out, oh crap, it has teeth.
Man, that wasn't good.
Not really, no.
So the moral of the story is don't rape.
Yeah, it's also
yeah,
a good moral.
Yeah, always a good moral. Along with, what was it? The moral we had in our, Gradius video. Just don't die. Don't rape people, don't die, and you will live a happy and successful life. I guarantee
unless
it.
Unless you're Jewish or black.
The opinions of Tofu do not represent the opinions of the Yes or No Gamers.
Yes, they do.
In any way, shape, or form.
Hey, man. You need that one person to go out there and just, you know, say what needs to be said regardless. Consequences or the negative sanctions that may befall you.
Yeah, okay. You know what? You've been spending far too much time with the sociology textbook.
Fine, I'll give it back. You want me to tape up the hole I drilled in the middle of it?
Yes,
okay.
Please.
I'm gonna defuse it from the spinning.
Crap. No. Bad juju.
That was great.
It was.
Not really.
Also, for anyone who plays World of Warcraft, I just kind of... I want to know why they made me take a quest that had me collect 8 gorilla penises. Why?
Should probably clarify, he's speaking of the Mistvale Giblets quest.
Yeah. 8 gorilla penises. I feel dirty.
I'm pretty sure that's not exactly what giblets
are. No, they are. That giblets are penises. They're like reproductive organs. It's like reproductive. No, trust me, I'm a doctor.
I want to see your credentials, please.
Well, I mean, it's not a real doctorate degree. I just have an honorary.
From who?
Cal Penn.
Who?
Cal Penn.
Cal Penn?
Yes.
That isn't Yale.
No. University of Pennsylvania.
Ah, makes total sense.
It's an actual... No, there's a town called California in Pennsylvania. And it has a school.
Great.
Are you following me?
I'm following you, and we're almost out of time, so I'm going to run and grab those stars and say this has been Three Penguins.
Killer Tofu.
Signing off.